much, Quickstar, for your kindness. And I got a choo-choo hype ghost. Look at the ghost. Thank you, guys. Thank you very much. Enjoy all your new emotes. Hello, Artu. So Pfizer is saying, Zucker, only buy when you enjoy looking at the development progress. So... no. I don't know if you want to play it, if there's like missing a lot. So... yeah. Maybe. So, yesterday we stopped here, guys. In the meantime, I was playing all this. So, I made a complete story ending here. So, I will just tell you the story, what happened. So here, you remember we fought the mean lady. And at the end, when we managed to kill her, or not kill her, we won the fight. She got kidnapped by a big spider. So, and we were following them. And then at the end here, the spider and the lady, she wanted to get this magical crystal. And so there was like a big fight about that. And at the end, there's like glass around the crystal. The glass got broken. And the spider lady and the lady jumped both on it and wanted to get it. And this boss said, mine! And then they got merged. And then we had a big, one big spider lady. So, yeah. And then we had to fight the spider lady. Yeah. And so I have also, I tried to play a new hero, this guy here. Brave Bark. He's really funny. And he's missing one more level, then he's done. And I have all the upgrades now, because, you know, if you're all the stuff done, we can do here the extra challenges, but I would say for now we can check out the new levels. We have some, so here the main story ended, more or less. They were talking like, oh, we have to look what we do with the crystal, and maybe we should, you know, like, we should remove the crystal or do something with it. And then the bad guy came up and said, oh, give it to me. And yeah, now it goes over. Yeah, we have now different ways where we can go. We can go like here, we can go here, and we can go here. Oh, thank you! Thank you, Trooper! Trooper just bought the Humble Double Fine Bundle. and used my partner link. So thank you so much for that, Trooper. Enjoy the new games! Should we start here, maybe? Let's just see. General, we must advance without delay to Twilight Elf's capital. Malicia's last loyal lieutenant is preparing a terrible and powerful spell that will destroy everything in sight. If we don't stop him, this will be the end of the continent. Ooh, it sounds terrible, complicated. Okay. This... ooh. What do we have here? General, we have arrived at the borders of Ogre's Thief. Gnoll tribes led by mysterious ogres are overrunning the few troops still defending the ruined wall. Oh, let's try this one. A real tongue twister here. Let's try this one here. A couple more days, our watch will be over.
Shh, there's something there. It's only a bunch of gnolls. It will take more than a couple of days to deal with this.
You see? Yeah, they make really nice comics also. Hello, Uncle Abo. I'm doing okay, and you? Yeah, Kingdom Rush is amazing. Okay, let's see.
Welcome to the jungle.
Welcome to the jungle. Yeah. We have hyenas. We can repair. Oh, there's a crystal. Wait, can we collect stuff? Something else that we can collect? You have to be always check the map. Probably. So But there's always usually some secret stuff somewhere. I don't see anything else. Hmm. Okay. So hyenas are quick. So we have to protect this path and this path, this here. Yeah, we have to be careful. So
for the queen! By the light of the moon!
We don't have so much money.
To the vanguard. Hunting season begins.
Oh, you. Hmm. Oh, I can only make one, okay.
I'm smarter than the average tree.
Swords ready!
Let's branch out.
He makes really funny stuff. Let's branch out. So here's something like a root, see? So here's some unique spells. What if you ignore Vivo? Oh, they're shooting also. Oh, nice. Okay, that's pretty cool. So, ignore Vivos. Oh, enjoy Beaufry. Bon appétit. Oh, what? Oh, oh, there's some sneaky guys. See that? They're in the bushes. In the bushes! Come on! You have to build here something. You see that? No one saw that coming. That was really nice. Is there beer in the bushes? Maybe, maybe. And they don't want to share with us. So more hyenas. Oh, 18 already. Ooh. Oh, you see? There's more of the sneaky guys. But that's the cool thing about this tower defense. They always have some really cool ideas. Even big guy. Okay, someone bought something over Humble Bundle, I think. But I don't see what. But yeah, thank you so much, Webo, who bought something. Oh, thank you very much. Oh, no, 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 no. Shoot. Good. Okay, let's make here lightning. Whew. Yeah, thank you so much. Thank you very much for your support. Is there any heroes in the game? You have all heroes available. In Kingdom Rush Origins, only on the mobile version you have to pay for the heroes. I can show you the heroes later, Uncle Ibu, after this round. You have to be careful. Good. Good.
Welcome to the jungle.
Maybe we can later on try out a new hero. Oh. He's burning it! LOL! Unbelievable! Just burned it! You have to be really careful with the hyenas. They can be really, really fast. I choose to take here the long bow guy. I'm not sure if it was so smart, but Because he's like, you know, he can shoot here and here and on the way. I was like, that's maybe not bad. Let's burn them. Burn, burn, burn. There is some money. Bloodknoll. Bloodknoll. What is a bloodknoll? Okay, new thing. Bloodknoll. Mutated by Bloodsidian magic. They are far stronger and vicious than their former selves. Fast, high damage, vulnerable to magic. Ah, good that we don't have any magic now. That's wonderful. Perfect. I mean, who needs magic? Time is mana. Oh, they look like minis, oder? Oh my god, they're strong, huh? Can we pet it? Careful! Careful!
I'm smarter than the average tree.
I really like this tree, he's really funny. I just thought it would be maybe nice to try out some different heroes. Here's some funny belts. What he can do, the bark guy. Brave bark. So he can call this two trees sometimes. And then he has also... he can like kick someone off the map. Because he's really strong. And then he has a spell that he can make himself in a cocoon to heal. And his allies around him. And... what else can he do? He can... Also, he can make some rooting roots on the ground.
Welcome to the jungle.
Oh, so many of them. They're so really fast. Be really careful. Where's my... Ah, there. Yeah, these lightning strikes are really strong. Yeah. Made it. Let's go here. So next we have... Parison. That's the air guys. Oh, Itin, he's strong. But they are strong. But they are really cute, these ogres. Oh. Okay, made it.
Solitary trees grow strong.
Yeah, we just place them here for now so they can help with the air guys. Clear your mind. Welcome to the okay, so be careful. And what do you enjoy in general about tower defense games? What do you enjoy in Kingdom Rush compared to the others? So what I like in Kingdom Rush a lot is that they have a story. So I think that's really nice. You know, it's not like super duper important to have, but I think it's nice to have a story. Even in a tower defense. I like the graphics. I find the graphics super appealing in Kingdom Rush. I think that's like a big plus. And they're super creative. You know, I mean, the maps are not static compared to other tower defense games where it's always the same. Here often the maps is, of course not everything, but you know. You know, like, you know, I mean, the map changed, right? I mean, this path was not here, this path was not here. So they have often also really cute Easter eggs somewhere hidden. I like the tower ideas what they have. You know, like they always, how do you say that? So they change the towers. Even so, you know, like of course there are some similarities and everything, but it's not always the same stuff. Even so, there's now 3 parts already of Kingdom Rush. I think they what is important. I mean, I know that they need to earn some money on mobile, but I'm happy that they make the Steam ports or PC ports. And if they make them, that you have access to all the heroes and everything, that I think is important. I find it really cool that there are so many different heroes. Blood Ogre. Warlocks that wield the power of the Bloodsidian, spreading corruption through the realm. Slow, magic resistance. Oh, of course, now I made so much magic, and of course they don't care about magic at all.
I'm smarter than the average tree.
Okay. Yeah. And I think what I like just about the game is that it's not like getting boring. I mean, there's some tower defense games which just do the super basic stuff, which really quickly can get mega boring because they just don't put a lot of thought into the game. But here, you know, there's always like the theme going on with the towers, the story and everything. And yeah, there's often surprises. And still, oh, I think I will probably leak now.
Welcome to the jungle.
No! No! Oh ho ho! No! 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 Guys, I guess it did not work out. I guess it did not work out at all. It was like we leaked now like a lot. We lost 6 HP. Okay. We restart. So.
I'm smarter than the average tree.
Was there fire or something? Oof. Yeah. They're evil? Oh yeah. Never thought about having a story in the game. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, there are not many. I think the best tower defense games I had played was in Warcraft 3. There are not many which I liked. Beside of Valley of the Forgotten, and which is also a nice story. So, what is your dream job? My dream job would be, I don't know, do something what I really enjoy.
Let's branch out. Solitary trees. Welcome to the jungle.
Streaming would be nice. I enjoy it, but could be also something else. I mean, would be amazing to take care of a lot of, you know, for, I don't know, poor animals and have a garden with all the poor animals to take care of and foster them. I don't know, could be all kind of things.
Solitary trees grow
okay, let's see. So we have hyenas. So we need to have a mix. The one guys are really weak against magic and the others are really like almost don't get hurt by magic, so we have to make a different approach, and I need more AoE stuff, so I think we make here. Yeah, in both. Could we make it a bear tree? Not sure. Okay, let's see.
Quiver and quake.
So.
For the queen.
For the queen. So. So we need to get. Need magic and I don't know. I'm not sure what is the best approach. It's really hard.
Hunting season begins.
Good night, Mina. Sleep well. Sweet dreams. Testing the quality of blueberries would be nice. That would be nice, yeah.
Incoming.
It's really so cute with these bushes moving.
Swords ready.
It was close. Huh? Come on. Will you just run here through? Are you kidding me? Okay, wait, guys, we will restart. This was already a bad start. Bad start, okay, let's see. I don't want to place here. I need something. I thought it would be nice to place here a druid, but they cost really a lot of money. But it could be really work out nice later. So we need something which shoots on boss, right? Why make it here? But that would be really close to the end. Swift and steady. Okay, let's see. I don't know if it's working. Smarter than the average tree. Let's see. And don't forget, guys, I play on veteran. So if that's too stressful for you, you can also make, you know, lower the difficulty. That's also possible. And maybe sometimes it's also good to take a different hero. That's also, you know, not all heroes are working same on each map. But it's also interesting, makes a lot of fun to, you know, to figure out different strategies. In one Kingdom Rush, I was trying out, you know, on a boss level, different kind of heroes and approaches, what you can do. And for one, I used a healer, which was really well, which was really interesting. So I think that I will, you know, I like it to test out the stuff. Incoming. But yeah, it's also a bit sad if you think about that. My favorite tower defense games are really still in Warcraft 3. They copied one, for example, is Legion TD, which I really like a lot. But that one, there's Legion TD 2 on Steam. I did not play it yet. I'm not sure how good it is, to be honest. But yeah, I played hours of Legion TD in Warcraft. Many hours. So it is the Etin and Hyenas.
Welcome to the jungle. I'm smarter than the average tree.
Maybe. I made it. Oh, oh. Oh, oh. Oh, I need some lightning, please. There's so many. Okay, lightning. Okay, good. So now go kill him. Lord's brief bark. Did you see? There's also Elementity. Oh, how is that? Elementity I played also a lot in Warcraft. How's Elementity in on that platform? Also, it can be really, really good if you have a hero which has a ranged attack. That cam helps you a lot. So usually I play a hero which has that. The hyenas? Yeah, they're really fast. There's even, I think, achievement that you, in one level, kill the hyenas without scaring them.
Like a rolling stone. Sword
Let's lose the roots. Okay. I will probably make here now a tree. They're pretty cool. But they cost quite a lot, so I don't use them so often. But it could be maybe good. Because the tree can throw like a... what do you call it? Like a fire bomb. And they can smash the ground. And then with the smashing the ground, they are like stunning. And it's our attack, so it could be really nice. So see this one here, Wildwood. They're pretty cool. So, and with that, we would like catch all this area, which could be really, really good. The far great, but also EA state. Ah, okay. I think they, did you play ever UTD file though? UTD was one of my favorites. Did you play that one? I think they will also want to work on a version for that. Oh. This guy's very weak against magic, right? Check out UTD. It's amazing. That's also Warcraft 3. Put them here. I need maybe more soldiers. Maybe. Maybe put one soldiers here. Just to make it. And maybe one here also. That we maybe make here soldiers to place them here. It could be helpful. So we just don't have all marching through. I think that would be good. So we make here soldiers. So... I mean, not, now it's not helping a lot because they're all low HP, but, you know, it's just to that we don't have so many at once. So, I like this tower so much, you know, and also in this game, the animations are really good, guys. So I think overall the aesthetics and ideas and Kingdom Rushes makes them so good. But yeah, this guy, this weird route is really cool. It's really nice. Okay. I have to be careful. Defeat 100 Platzilian Gnolls. Good achievement. You see? So you have Fire Nut, and then you have the Clobber. So cute. Yeah, I would like to build more of the trees, but they are expensive, so I don't build them so often. But yeah, I thought here it would be really nice.
Welcome to the jungle.
Okay. Okay, so we have to be careful. I have to place here on top. I don't have to, but I just want to be sure that we kill all the air guys. As always in all tower defense games, guys, it's usually the air level can be a problem. So I'm happy that they didn't make it so difficult here. But yeah, it can be. So, okay. So, what do we need next? Stomping. And now we make... We need some magic, right?
Let's branch out.
Okay. So. Do you hear magic? I make it here. So come here, help them. Okay. Yeah, I think it's not bad so far. We're doing not so bad. We have to be careful. They can. These guys are so fast. These blood gnolls. So we have to be really, really careful. Did you see now the fire stuff and the stun? But this was not bad. So now the mean guys will come, or?
I'm smarter than the average tree.
Okay, so these guys, they're calling the others. I saw it now. Oh, that's really mean.
Let's branch out.
Okay. Ooh. Have to be careful. Okay, we need something. I don't know. Hilfe! Oh, good trees. Okay. Oh yeah.
Solitary trees grow strong.
Oh no! No, stay here. Ulti! Quick! Give me ulti. Game. Oh my god. So close. Ah, oh, that was so close.
Welcome to the jungle.
They can destroy.
Okay. I'll make it fun. Uy, that was more than close, guys. There's more of these guys coming. And I want to have...
I'm smarter than the average tree.
Why you don't fill the empty places with towers? Nah, it does not help you always if you play random low towers. You know, sometimes it's better to invest into upgrading your towers instead of spamming stuff. You know what I mean? Usually I think that I feel like it's better. So I usually prefer to focus on, you know, quality over quantity.
So.
Okay. Now it can get pretty difficult, maybe.
By the light of the moon.
Stoop! Go! Oh my god, there's so many! There's so many! Oh, there's next level starting already? Oh, 9999.
Oh,
Okay. Oh yeah, guys, that doesn't look so good, to be honest. Oh, okay, good. Right on this one here. Take a bear. So I hope he will help us. And here we make this one. Okay, okay, okay. The little guys must hold the line. Yes, they have to somehow. They have to somehow. And we have to upgrade all these towers still. There's so, still so much to do. Okay, we made it, guys. Whew. Okay. What a cool and violent game it is. Okay, so. More of them. Put the bear now here. Okay. I'm not dead. So, no, another bear. So. Whew. This is a tough level, guys. A really tough level. It's really hard. Okay. But the three tanks really good. They're doing a good job, huh? Good job, guys. Good job. See? Our bears here. Bear power.
Let's branch out. Swords ready.
Made it. And 20 HP, guys. Yeah. Whew. It was hard. It was tough. I think I have to play some Kingdom Rush soon. Yeah, we can play 3 games on Steam. So, like the mixed Tower of Defense and Hero Defense, certainly a cool game. That's why I play Minion Masters. PvP each player has champion or tower and can summon. I never played that one, curse. Doesn't look easy. No, it was not easy. Fruit, thank you so much for the read. How are you doing? Good evening. How did you play today? Hello, Inai. Hello, Bombird. Who is CJ? Oh, Bloomock? They just released Kingdom Rush, I think yesterday or 2 days or some days ago on the Switch. In case that's for your parents good. Who is CJ? Someone was asking what kind of heroes you can have in this game. So here. These are all the heroes you can have. You unlock them after specific levels, I think. I think this one all after level 15 or 10. I don't remember. But yeah, so you can play all of them. This is the starting one. I played so far him. I tried a bit. He's level 7. He's not full level. Oh, he's not. Oh, he's still missing a little bit. And yeah, but we can try also a new one. There's a dragon, I think, also Faustus. And there's also Panda Xin. Did not try him yet. I did not try all these. There's a Phoenix. We have Durax, Lin, Bruce, Lilith, Wilbur. Are there some funny ones? We're stitching today. Oh, nice. I hope you enjoyed it, Fruit. Did you make some progress? Yeah, that's a lot of... Yep, you can play all kind of heroes. Jetzt will die Kuh. Bruce? Bruce has bleeding attacks. Stun. More HP. Bite. And summons 3 lions. Yeah, we can try the others. If you want. Lin? What does he do? 2 damage. He's cursing. Magic resistance. Miss. Okay. It is always good. Yeah, problem is if you take now a new hero on a new level, it can be a bit tough, but it's fine. 2 damage. Soul of the fallen enemy. Creates ring of fire. ...50% chance of calling fallen angels or rain of fire dealing 800 damage. Sounds pretty cool. That's awesome, Fruit. That sounds fantastic. That's a cool idea. Yeah, I didn't play the others really. So which one do you want? Lin. Fire? Yeah, I would try Lilith. And we can try each of them. I mean, that does not matter. Let's see, we'll try out this one now. Oh.
Everybody has demons.
Okay, let's see. So this is where ogres extract corrupted mineral that feeds their sorcery. We can weaken their warlocks if we manage to cut off their supply of Platsidian. General, we must also fight to free all slaves. I think this level was really difficult.
Oha. Everybody has demons. Look into my eyes. Your soul is mine.
She looks
everybody has
mean.
Look into my eyes.
I don't know if I like her. So. Okay, but we try her out now. Whew, looks difficult. Okay. So we have here we have, oh, there's so many paths, and we have to protect 3. That's really hard. Oh, I didn't see them. Come on, where did they come from? I did not see them. did they come from the bushes again? Or what? Oh, I thought I can save money. Okay, wait. Come on, what does this mean? I did not see them. You see, there are the bushes again. Ah, such meanies.
Incoming! Everybody has
demons. What is this thing here?
Look into my eyes.
I don't know what the crystals are doing. Not bad. We burnt them.
Incoming.
Okay. Oh, who is that? He said lightning, you know? Is he free? What? Malik, the Unchained. Oh, we have a new friend. It's hammer time. Oh, oh no, no, no. Oh, it leaked already. Oh, whatever. Oh, we leaked another one. Okay. Restart. Okay, so I'll try again. Everybody has demons. Okay, she seems to be strong. I just have to learn what she's doing. And I have to be a bit less stingy with towers, huh? Okay, let's see. So what is crystals when they activate, they port them left, right, like this? Oh! Ah, okay, now they went all to the... Das sind wie Weichen, oder? No? Swords ready! By the light of the moon! Look into my eyes! Oh! Whatever. I need more here. I need more! Oh, that's really hard because we have not a lot. Oh, I forgot about it! Oh no! I forgot! Oh, we have to restart. I forgot about the guy. I forgot about the hammer guy. I was so focused on not leaking. That I did not see him. Oh, guys, you have to remember me. We have to re-get this hammer guy. Okay, again. Let's see, make it maybe not different. Okay, let's try again. Swift and steady. By the light of the moon. Okay. So this time we're not forgetting about the hammer time guy. That's out of... Yeah, I totally forgot about him because I was so focused on not leaking and taking care of everything. Okay, when will he come outside? Is this next level? Incoming. No. Okay. Okay. I did not forget him now. So, guys, here we go. Come on, shoot. Good job. It's hammer time. For the queen. Incoming. Shoot. No. No. Oh no, he leaked him again. Okay. Oh my god, they have stones now? Are you kidding me? Ah, man, you know, this level is hard already, so we just started. Incoming. I don't know what the hammer time guy can do. But yeah. But he can also shoot on them, okay? Okay, so. Of course, of course. Out of my way. I have to go, you know, where I have nothing. What else? What else? Why should they go somewhere else, right? Yeah, I'm not sure what the birds are, but they are like birds. Oh, did they go? Oh, they got ported? Oh, so these crystals can port them? Oh, that's mean. What was the sound? Oh, good. Hammer time. Boom. Genau. Go. So, good job. Boom. Pow. Poof. Puff. Oh, 18. More birds. Your soul is mine. Nice, again level up, okay. No. Okay. But she seems to be, she can tank quite a lot. This Lilith lady. Oh, but our guy not. I hope he will come back. Bye bye, Hexe. Have a wonderful night. Sweet dreams. Oh, another ogre? Oh. Ogre Magi. These spellcasting ogres have the power to absorb damage from nearby allies. Oh. High magic resistance, fast health regeneration, life link aura. Have a good rest, Hexe. Okay. A pity the fool. It's hammer time. Gotcha. Swords ready. They look really cool, these ogres. They look like in Dota, they're ogre magis. They're called even ogre magi. And they're really nice. They're super funny. They have also two heads. And they just always talk to each other. And they talk really funny stuff. They're one of my favorite heroes. Hitting those who cross me. Incoming!
Onward!
Swords ready! Yeah. Somehow we don't have a lot of money here on this map. Everybody. See, they're out there. They hit themselves on the head. Okay. Near your mind. So. Okay, can you fight? Oh, our lady died! Oh, I did not see it! Oh. Lilith died! Oh no! Swords ready. In Heroes of the Storm, there's double-headed ogre ear which controlled by two players. Yeah, probably, because in Warcraft 3 you have also ogre magi. Because I'm probably of that Xashra. I mean, Warcraft 3 is a Blizzard game, so... Makes sense. Makes sense. Oh, these are the mean guys. Okay. Let's see. Oh, this crystal transformed them, right? Bye bye CP, have a good night, sweet dreams, sleep well. He is dead. Shoot the thrill, ready to kill. Ah so, they're controlled by two players. Okay. Ah so, they're really like controlled by two players at the same time. That's interesting, that's true, Sasha. That's quite unique. So, too bad you can't port. It would be really cool if you could port. Oh, we're still just level 5. Even he is already level 6. Again, bird. Oh my god. Trevor. Oh, we leaked again, guys.
It's hammer time. Crimson skies.
Reinforce. Everybody has demons.
We just have no money. Got that power? Shoot, 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 shoot. Oh my god.
I shall rise again. To the vanguard.
Incoming.
Out of my way.
Whew. That's the lady. Oh, she died again? I did not see that.
Can't touch this.
Oh. Can't touch this. Good night, Root. Thank you so much for the read. Have a good night.
Look into my eyes.
Crimson sky. Gotcha.
Sword's ready.
Your soul is mine.
Pity those frosty.
Ha! Headshot. Nice. Oh.
It's hammer time.
Reinforce.
Out of sky. Oh. Bye bye CJ, have a good night. Uh-oh.
Your soul is mine.
Yeah.
Pity those who cross me.
But she's strong.
Incoming.
She's really quite strong, the lady.
Hunting season begins.
Okay. Okay, okay. I'll make this one here. I hope that's working how I want. So my idea was now that we place here everywhere the long range bow archers and here another magic. I hope we have enough money for that. Everybody has demons. Too bad we already leaked so much. But that's the cool thing about tower defense games, that you have to figure out what's the best, you know, placement and where is what coming and what you should you do. Oh my god. There's so many of them. Oh no, 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 no. Oh, one is going through. Oh, we leak now like crazy. That's too many. And I don't have ulti. That was really bad. This is really a tough level. That's really tough.
Time's like an ocean. Time's like an ocean.
Reinforce!
Hunting season begins.
Your soul is mine!
Huh? Maybe here in this level would be someone nice. With, you know, like the archer guy or something, who can handle all these minis.
I shall rise again.
You know what I mean? So at the start, I think it could be really much, much easier if you have someone here at the top of the level who can handle that. You know what I mean?
He can destroy.
So maybe when we try the level again, maybe take a pure archer. That's maybe helping a little bit. Good night, Petite. Thank you so much for joining. Sleep well, sweet dreams. Funny is that this Hammer Time guy is already level 9 and our lady is just level 6. Okay. So. Good now all that they have headshot, a chance for headshot, which means they can instantly kill someone. And if this golden light is on, someone we deal double HP. Yep, double damage. We did double damage. Okay, next wave, last wave, next wave, and last wave. You see? Now they made a headshot to kill them.
Crimson sky. Crimson sky.
Swords ready.
Oh mein Gott. Oh, I didn't skill it. Okay. Do you only defend your position in this game, not attack others? Yeah. It's a tower defense. It's a tower defense. So you have to figure out the best strategies against the hordes. Now, which tower? When should you build? For the enemies? Oh, we will leak now like crazy. Oh my god! Oh my god! No! Oh no! Did we make it? Hey, that looked so bad! It looked so terrible! I thought that now at the end we will leak everything, but yeah, we lost 6 lives, which is pretty bad. But yeah, we got 2 stars still. You've never played this kind of game? You never played any tower defense game in your life? Really? It's quite sad. Tower defense games are amazing. Kingdom Rush is one of the best. So more or less it's always... So Kingdom Rush has a story, usually, you know. And it introduces you step by step to the mechanics. There are different kind of tower defense games, but... So you have like a path. Like here, that's like now easy, we have a path. And you have some spots where you can build towers. And you have to decide which tower you want to build. Here in this game, there are different level of towers, you can upgrade them. You have also heroes in this game. And you can, by collecting stars, you can upgrade your towers, your reinforcements, and your spells. But tower defense games are different. Some are more basic, which just don't have that. In some games, you can... build freely in this games, you know, yeah, RTS. Yeah, but this is not a RTS. This is a tower defense. You can't, I would not recommend, as not like compare with a real-time strategy game. I mean, real-time strategy game is Warcraft 3, Starcraft, you know, like Command and Conquer and games like this. It's strategy involved in a tower defense game, but yeah. But yeah, this game what I'm playing now is you play alone. You don't play against someone else. You play against, you know, you play against NPCs. So you have like a level which you have to try to figure out how it's working. This one is super cute, guys. They are, you see them? They're little Ewoks and there's like a Tarzan going on. It's really, really cute. So really nice. So it's really a nice game. There are also different kind of difficulties you can decide to pick up. Of course, you know, you start slowly and then over the course where you unlock more and more of the map, it's getting more difficult. So you go through the story and yeah, now we have, I think, the difficult part. So that's really hard. There's also different challenges. You can see here I have unlocked different things already. Here we just made the main campaign. But we didn't do so far the extra quests. Yeah. I would highly recommend it, Sky, but I really don't know if not everyone likes tower defense games. I like them a lot. Not all. There are not many which I think they're really good. But in general, this one I can highly recommend. So which level should we try out next? Oh, this looks difficult. There are more ogres and more gnolls. The ogres and the gnoll allies have retreated to the village of their cruel king, Bram the Beheader. This will be a terrible fight with no quarter, general. This is our chance to end the ogre main... Oh, this is like a boss fight. So maybe we don't take her then. I will take now the bow guy. I've tried to run for free. Now you can't compare the games, you know, Sky. I mean, Kingdom Rush is really, really good. There are many free tower defense games which are really, really, really bad. So You know, just because you like one game, you know, I like this one a lot, but I dislike many tower defense games because they are boring or really poorly made. Yeah. If you have Warcraft 3, I would recommend you to play that. There are many custom maps made by users with millions of tower defenses, which are really good. Yeah, but give it a try. Take a look. There are many, but there are not many good ones. But it's a nice one. So Kingdom Rush is nice. It's also for the phone. It got first released on the phone, and I'm not a player. I think Kingdom Rush 1 is even maybe for free on the phone. Maybe, I'm not sure. We have to take a look. I've heard that would be great honor. Hey, us hanging you. Oh. Take a look. I'm not sure. I'm not playing on the phone. Collect the 3 strange skulls. I did it. So I guess I have to fight this guy, guys. I think it's a boss fight. Here's some TNT. So I think there will be something mean happen.
We must move on.
Okay. Yeah, I don't play on phones either, Sky. Yeah. When this game, what we're playing now, was for a long time not available on PC, I played it with an emulator. Meep, meep. Meep, meep. Meep, meep. I didn't know that. I just saw it when the bush was moving. Meep, meep. Yeah, I played with an emulator on PC, the game then. Okay, so.
You have my bow.
Also, again, with 3 exits again, it makes it difficult, like crazy.
Onward! By the light of the moon!
By the light of the moon! That will be really tough.
Hunting season begins.
Yeah, there are some for Shulk, Sasha. I'm just saying, many, you know, you can't judge. It's like you can't judge all MMOs, right? There's some MMOs which are good and some are bad. Or any other game. And same is, or books or movies. And the same is with tower defense games. There are some really, really good ones and there are some really poorly made ones. I'm not sure where they're coming from here in this tunnel. So we just wait. Good night, Tina. See well. Sweet dreams. Oh, they're moving again.
Denuri, Denuri. For Aradel.
Reinforce!
We must move on. You have my bow.
Incoming!
Hunting season begins.
Oh, did they heal them? Oh, we already leaked, guys. Okay, we have to restart. We already leaked. Okay. So let's try again. We have to figure out. Okay, the hyenas are really, really quick and fast. Okay, let's see.
Hunting season begins.
Meep,
meep, meep.
Swift and steady. Trust our aim.
We must move on.
By the light of the moon.
Reinforce.
You have my bow.
Incoming.
Huh? Just burn everything.
For Aradel.
Vote on her first? Yeah.
Swords ready.
I will make you shorter by the head.
We must move on.
Etin? No burner.
Incoming!
Oh, komm. Look at him. Elven heads make for great decorations. Did you see that what he said? Bye bye, Vagabondo. Have a good night. Bonsoir. I'll make you shorter by the head. Yeah, I understood it. Okay. Now it's really hard to decide what to build when you don't know what will, you know, what will await you. Burners, weavers. Maybe make here a druid. Maybe. Also, when we have to fight him, I don't know, you know, against what this guy is weak. Oh, this is crystal thingy. Ah. Okay. My guy is really tanking really well. I am surprised. He does it really good. Okay, we need a tower here. Oh, we have to be careful here. A lot of macro management.
Reinforce.
Okay. Come down.
Aradel. For the queen. By the light of the moon.
So, go help. There's some healers as well. Yes. Yes. I didn't build them yet. But yeah, you. So I think there's a hero which can heal, but you can also make units. So in this game, you can make, they're called druids, so they can heal. They have also some kind of special, so they can, these druids, they can shoot spears, and they can entangle, and they can heal. I don't build them so often, because why? Yeah, because they're only two. So they seem to be really strong, I guess. So here you have three, and when you upgrade them, they have just two. And I like the Blade Singer. They're really cool. But yeah, so maybe we have to go for the healers. I thought always the idea would be when we have like these two camps, that you make one healer camp and then the other one. Go help. I try to that we can save our ultimate. That would be really cool. Our next round is starting already. Ooh.
We must move on.
Okay, that guy's are sneaking again here. Ah, oh. There's so much stuff going on. Ah, oh. Shoot him! Shoot! 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 Two birds, yes.
Incoming.
Shoot them. Come on. Shoot, 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 shoot. You see? These are the Blade Singer and that are the Forest Keepers. And the Forest Keepers can heal. Is this a difficult level?
We must move on.
Swords ready!
You have my bow.
Zalure Denuri.
And the sneaky guys are really annoying. All the time they're sneaking by. Okay. But give me some money. We need to upgrade. Give some money. Yeah, tower defense is not for everyone. Sashara, I can understand it. So. We have still. We're just at safe wave 6, so there's still a lot to go. To do. Still have to decide if we do the longbow, guys. This one or this one. Not sure. Not sure what we'll do. But it meant when you made it until the end, that's good, though. These guys were really weak against magic, oh? Yeah. Do they have to all to go? Do they have to go all here now? Yuki. I have to look all the time left, right, and hope that nothing bad is happening. Okay, Blood Ogre. And also, when you start the round early, you get extra money. The sneaky guys are coming again. Shoot.
Hunting season begins.
Okay, I died now. That was quite close. We have to think if we want to upgrade, maybe our soldiers. Ignore burners.
We must move on. You have my bow. Delure Denuri.
Gotcha. Crimson Sky.
Never Dagger Dire.
Okay. And hey, we have to be careful. This I really. I did not really upgrade the guys here at the bottom yet. Which may be now a bit hard. Okay, okay. Survive, please. I can't do anything about this guy running now through. Oh. Oh, you guys, we lost. We lost! Now they're all going through. Looks so good. But yeah, we messed it up now. Messed it up. Rip. Yeah. We still play further. As far as we can. I have only nine lives left. But then we can check out what is coming. Maybe we can see the boss. Maybe. I'm not sure.
Like a rolling stone.
Just our aim. Keep them steady.
Onward! For the queen!
We must move on.
This is really tough.
You have my bow.
This ogres. Oh, you know, I forgot something. You know what would be good, maybe? There's one mage. A mage lady. She can silence. She does not, of course, I can't control it. But there is silence available. So, hier Blumok, das ist der Healer, guys. But you have to skill it. So, this one here. Circle of Life heals themselves and nearby allies for 80 points over 4 seconds.
For Aradel.
Miraculix.
Crimson skies.
Ooh. Okay, that.
We must move on.
Ah, the sneaky guys again. Advisor is a silent one. Oh, he cut. Oh, now I see it. It's an ogre, and he cut off the second head. Oh, I didn't see that. So he was also an ogre with two heads, and he cut off his brother's head. Oha. Oha. That's a bit cruel, oh? No. No, I did not see it, but he said it now. And you see here, it's like where he cut off the head, and the head is there.
Denuri.
So, Guess it's helpful when those big guys running into our little helpers, so they're able to serve a bit longer. Huh? Oh, birds again? I'm just getting ahead of you. He likes really to make fun about head, right?
We must move on.
Yeah, that could be. But I don't know how often they can heal. But we can upgrade it still. But it can be useful, indeed. Okay, so.
Crimson sky.
You have my bow.
So let's see how it's going. There's so many stuff still to upgrade. I didn't see the roots from the guys. Good night, Kirsty Rebo. Sleep well, sweet dreams. Have a good night. Okay. But yeah, this level now, until now, I will not say too much. I just have to be careful that we don't get overwhelmed by the red guys. By those blood gnolls. It can be really hard. We can still also skill sleeping. Okay. Level 14?
Crimson sky. Crimson sky.
Oh, more birds? I don't like the birds. They're mean. They're really mean. Good. Not so bad. Oh, so make some headshots. That would be nice. Maybe get lucky and they just kill die all with one shot. That would be amazing. Lucky did. Genau. Good night, Beaufray. Sleep well. Sweet dreams. So, I think next round is a boss fight. After next round. Okay, guys.
Crimson sky. Crimson sky.
We must move on.
Yeah. I have to be careful. I don't have here anything, so we set them here.
Bye bye, Sky.
Ooh. Oh, my boss, my hero died. Oh. Oh.
You have my bow.
So many. So many. Go away. Go away. Come on, just one. Whew. Okay, okay, guys. So now it should be the boss.
For Aradel.
Reinforce.
Gotcha.
He's just going over there.
We must move on.
Oh, that went quite good. I mean, sadly, we only have 2 stars, so we have to do the fight again. But I think we should maybe just really go only this longbows. That could be maybe work out, because if you get lucky and you make these headshots on the ogre and everything, on the big guys, it could be quite good. So maybe we have to maybe try a different strategy next time. Just archers, and then yeah, but yeah, at least we got the level right. Yeah, at least we got the level. but not bad, not bad. Yeah, there's still a lot to do. I mean, we can still, you see, we got here not the hearts. We still have to make here the different challenges, heroic and iron. Yeah, there's a lot to do. I think this level is really tough. At least I remember there was a fire, something with lava where you go inside, which was really hard. I think here's a fight against a dragon, maybe? Later, went from here to there. And then here's also something, which I don't remember. But yeah, that's for the next time. That's for the next time. So guys, it's already past midnight, which means we go to sleep. And let me see who we are hosting. Don't know who's still online. Let me take a look. There we go. So thanks, my friend, everyone, for joining, for your support, for being here, for hanging out. It's really appreciated. Thank you very, very much. I hope you enjoyed it. And yeah, we'll be back tomorrow evening. And well, let me see what we play. So let me say good night. So good night, Quickstar. Sleep well, sweet dreams, and Moon too. Good night, Dino. Killy, sweet dreams, and sleep well. Good night, Kyvan. Sweet dreams to you. Bloomock, have a good night. Logan and Hexe, Mini Hexe, sweet dreams. Sleep well. Force, have a good night. Tom, sweet dreams. Xashara, good night. Bloomock, also sweet dreams. I said sweet dreams, oh? Yeah, sweet dreams. So we visit Say Dices. He's playing Skyrim. So let's go over to him, say hello, and share love our community, my friends. Good night, Falzo. Sweet dreams. Sleep well to you. Good night, everyone. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye. Tschüss.